The first of our Australian athletes have arrived in the Olympic Village overnight, and already the COVID mayhem is escalating. 10 News First Natasha Exelby joins us now from Tokyo with the latest. Tash, this doesn't sound good.
No, it doesn't, Duty. In the last 24 hours, Japan has recorded its highest daily COVID case count in 6 months. That's on top of yesterday, so it's the second day running. It's a pretty Captain Obvious call that adding an extra 90,000 people to the city of Tokyo is not going to help that equation. We're seeing COVID cluster stuff-ups right around Japan right now. The South African rugby union team are isolating because they had a passenger on their plane to Japan that has tested positive. We've got a team in Brazil that are also in a bubble because there were two staff members in their Japanese hotel that have tested positive. We've got an NBA superstar from Team USA, Bradley Beal. He's tested positive to COVID, so he won't even be able to leave the States. That's a huge blow for them. Also, 26 people who are part of the Tokyo 2020 Association have all tested positive, and one of those is an athlete. It's the first athlete to test positive in Japan. We don't know who that athlete is or where they're from or if they have been in the village. We are expecting updates throughout the day, although the president of the IOC, Thomas Bach, has said that he believes that the athletes pose zero threat to the Japanese people. We're having a press conference with our chef de mission, Ian Chesterman, in about 90 minutes' time. We'll hear the latest from him, and I'll bring all of that to you when it comes to hand, champion.